¿Qué rollo con el poema, Jerry Tickers? Welcome back to a brand new video. So as you guys can tell by the title of the video, we're actually on our way right now to Las Vegas Truck Invasion. Today is Friday, it's about 8 p.m. Las Vegas from where we live is about 3 hours, so it's only about a 3-hour drive, which is not too bad. Shout out to my drivers that are helping me move my trucks. We're actually gonna be taking 3 trucks, my Blue SS, my 2020, and my 2017. My cousin Brian is actually driving the 2020. My primo Adolfo is actually driving the 2017, and I'm taking over the best one, the SS clone. We don't want to do too much talking for this vlog, so we're just gonna hit the road and then we'll pick up the camera whenever we have to. So let's get going. I forgot to mention, but on today's trip to Las Vegas, it's actually gonna be 5 of us, my compa Oscar, mi compa Lalo, and my 2 primos. We actually have other friends who are out there already. They didn't want to wait for us, so they went ahead and went to Las Vegas ahead of time. We had to go to work, so that's why we're running a little bit late. Pero pues allá está mi compa Oscar, Chicken Little, and the rest, the whole squad. So I think nos vamos a juntar tonight. Hopefully they're still awake, which they should, because Vegas don't sleep, baby, you know? So let's hop on the freeway and let's go meet up with them. Fuga, my boy, you ready or what? You ready or what? You ready, 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 ready? Levántese, my boy, levántese. Lo vino muy apagado, my boy. Ready, 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 fuga. Well, my Jerry Tickers, so this is Anika. Okay, we're late. You guys already know it's nothing new. You guys should be surprised. The show started about 8 in the morning. It's about 1 p.m. right now. We just got some beer, but we're going to be stashing it because they're checking super, super well. But we're going to be stashing it once we get a little bit closer. Basically, we're on our way right now to the show. I'll keep you guys updated as soon as we get there. Hopefully, we don't get caught. Hopefully, we succeed sneaking in the beer like we always do. Let's go.
All right, guys, so we just arrived here. First things first, I saw that there's no line for the burnout bit, and we're just gonna go in there. So we haven't even got down, we haven't even found our friends. But we're next in the line, I guess, to burn out. I'm a little bit nervous. We got my friend Insta here. We're about to show her. Hopefully, I don't get too nervous. We're next, yeah.
Tell me why I'm nervous. You already did it.
Don't be. Jerry Tweaks.
Damn, it was fun, right?
I was a little scared, but that shit was awesome. Especially the ending.
Yeah, that was fun.
Isn't bolted all the way on. I thought I was gonna fly out, but I like put my legs good and that shit was scary and badass.
Thank you. guys. So as you guys saw, the mission was completed. We snuck in.
No fucking way, you
just. Check it out. Check. This has a real medical seal right here. My friend Kingston said that she started to get a little bit hot, so the pants are coming off. She's really hot, so the pants are coming off. How do you feel now? Much fresher?
Very good.
Much fresher?
Do you
want to
come find out?
There she is, guys. So she's gonna be here taking pictures with people as well, modeling the truck.
Yeah.
shotgun time. Shout out to my boy Henry. As I always tell you guys, I'm gonna lose. I know I'm gonna lose, but I just do it for fun. I need from the start.
Oh,
¿Sí quema? ¿Sí quema o no quema?
Thank you.
Check it out, guys. I just took my boy, the new owner of my old truck. His first time being in a pit while touring. What do you think? It feels good, right?
It feels crazy.
It don't got you shaking?
Oh, man.
God, I'm shaking.
You good, dog?
Hey, I think I've been hanging out with Yzma too much. This is the first time ever. Look what happened. Oh.
Semojo, wait. Semojo, because you guys were in there.
Semojo. Hey, we're all here putting on a show for you guys. Ahí estamos, a la orden.
Yeah. outside and know we cut like that. That's all the way. The people just at hand, but we still practice serving all the J's. Go to jail and jump the bone. We right back. Trying to fail, don't pick up the state. If that's the case, write him a scene and get it dismissed and call away.
Party bus! Party bus, say what up, say what up!